So now we can see the cross piece in place right here. And that will keep the flap open. This right here should hold.